So our race today was we had three races first, and then we had a mill race in the end. And the mill race was a bit more windy than the rest of the regatta. That was nice to be stretching out, get some speed on.
In the mill race, we ended up second, which goes to that we are going to win the regatta. And that is really nice. We're using this regatta as a preparation for the World Championship that will come up in 1 week or so. So it's a really good start.
For this year, we have had some injuries in the beginning of the year, and then we had a good mid-season where we got a lot of training in, and then in the end, Marie hurt her arm again. So we're 2 weeks out, but we feel really, really good at the moment, so that's nice.
The fleet here is very competitive. Everyone is here, so it's going to be very close. Yeah, we're looking forward to trying to win this year instead of being second, so watch out.